Hello listeners, hope you guys are doing well. As part of general science, today we'll know about hydrometer. A hydrometer is an instrument used for measuring the density or relative density of liquids. It is based on the principle of flotation. A special type of hydrometer is used to measure the density of acid in a car battery. Another special type of hydrometer called lactometer is used for testing milk by measuring its density. Thank you, listeners.